Bule, good morning, and thank you very much for your time. Another MP of the African National Congress leaving Parliament, Bathabile Dlamini, is the latest one from what we understand. What is the official response or reaction of the party?
Morning, Braden, and morning to the viewers of ENCA. The African National Congress can indeed confirm that we have been advised of Mambathabile Dlamini's resignation as a member of Parliament. Our own caucus in Parliament has accordingly been advised as well, and that they process to fill the vacant position made so possible by her leaving Parliament is also underway.
Okay, now that process of replacing is underway. We understand that. That's fairly straightforward. Was it a surprise from the ANC side that Ms. Dlamini has resigned from Parliament?
Well, you'll appreciate that, like it all happens in all other administrations, there will be resignations from time to time. And when such happens, we will convey it out to the public. This could be owing to a number of reasons, including responsibilities that our own comrades could be redeployed to perform. You would also know that some of those comrades of ours who were to go to Parliament have since been redeployed to Lituli House. So there's going to be quite a number of those, because many of our comrades who shall have served previously as ministers carry with themselves a wealth of experience that could be utilized still well, both within the space of the National Assembly, in government, as well as in the private sector. So you want to make sure that in the effective usage of experience, of wisdom, you also deploy your own cadreship properly and accordingly.
How should we read this as a public, Pulemabe, watching the governing party's senior members, as you said, who've played important roles in government in the past for many years, leaving as MPs after not being chosen by President Cyril Ramaphosa into his new cabinet? Is this some kind of a cleanup?
Well, we wouldn't necessarily want to link that to what you are referring to as a cleanup. Like I've said, that these comrades carry with them a wealth of experience, wisdom. They have been part of our structures, some before and after unveiling, when we were now allowed to operate as a formal structure in the Republic of South Africa. So they continue to play a great role. For instance, Mambathabile continues in a role as the president of the Women's League, as a champion of women emancipation. She sits in the National Executive Committee and is also part of the National Working Committee, which attends to the day-to-day running of the ANC in between meetings of the National Executive Committee. So she continues to play that important role in effectively enforcing the political program of the African National Congress on a day-to-day basis.
Okay, thank you very much. ANC spokesperson Pule Mabede reacting to the news just in this morning.